Jones, you got any hunches we can follow?
The riverbed feels right.
Shit. Business as usual, eh?
Thanks.
close, Billy. I've got a feeling this is gonna get ugly.
You first. Afraid of heights, pussy? from them.
Omega Team, suppressing fire. Alpha Team, across the bridge now.
You cannot help them. They belong to the children now. The damned ones can smell your souls. It calls to them like fresh carrion to a jackal. We must get you inside.
This way. Stay close, brothers.
What about our men? We're not leaving without them.
You cannot help them now. Please, this way. All will be explained soon.
Least of your worries. I have delivered the heathens as you requested, Your Grace.
Your dedication and sacrifice to our Lord will be greatly rewarded. You and your men have earned your place in the Kingdom of Heaven 1,000 times over.
Don't be a jackass. He's lying. He's trying to set the firstborn free.
Silence, witch! You dare address the Seraphim Gabriel?
Rise, my son. There is still much work to do for our Lord.
Of course, Your Grace. It will be my honor. What will you have us do with the heretics?
Leech, I want you to know, when I get out of here, I'm gonna eat your soul.
Let them entertain the children.
There has to be another way out of here.
This just keeps getting more and more fucked up.
We need to do this fast and quiet. That's your department, Church. Pretty scout ahead. They won't even know I'm there. Did you all hear that?
Thank you.
directions.
Looks pretty weak. I bet Abby could knock that down. So much as sneeze at it.
Inside a prison.
Tell me everything. Start from the beginning.
In the year of our Lord, 1213, a young bishop, Malthias Sinclair, convinced Pope Innocent III that he had discovered the site for the Garden of Eden, and that it was in the hands of infidels. He volunteered to lead a crusade to take it back.
And your men were sent to help him capture Al-Khali?
On the contrary, we were sent to stop him. When word of Malthias' plot reached the Templar Knights, we left for Al-Khali at once. But by the time we arrived, the children, they were already dead.
What children?
Malthias had convinced the Pope that Christian children could not be harmed by heathen spear tip or arrow. And so a child army arrived 3 days before us and marched against the Saracens. The blood from their slaughter opened the breach. I'm sure you can guess the rest of this tale. We've been here ever since. I wasn't the first to lose my mind, nor the last.
What about the bishop?
Oh, he's down there still, in the crypt with the children he sent to die. That place belongs to them now. If that's where your friends are, you best say a prayer and leave it at that.
Fuck that. Time to go.
You're coming with us.
With you. Even if they'd allow it, where should I go? There's nothing outside these walls, or the countless walls beyond. If you do find your way to the next breach, I'd be sure to send my regards to the Centurion. I'm sure he's still hanging about somewhere.
Something. Footsteps! No, not just footsteps. It's marching.
I think we're about to get some company.
Everyone, take cover.
What cover? We're exposed down here. Look, there's one.
There's one!
waiting for.
Over here.
what I want to know.
Why don't you check?
Are you on crack, Bruja? Shh. Venga, let's keep moving.
Is anyone else seeing this?
It's okay, Simone. You're safe now.
Don't touch me.
You're hurt. Let me help you.
I said don't fucking touch me! Everyone stay back!
What the hell happened to you guys?
The children. My God. So much anger, so much hatred. They wanted us to suffer as much as they suffered.
It's like they were in my head, cutting from the inside.
I think Cole got the worst of it. You know she has problems. Fear of the dark, fear of being touched, fear of tight spaces.
Let me talk to her.
Don't touch me!
It's okay, Simone. Tell me about that number you like so much. The Golden Principle. Was that what you called it?
This isn't real! Nothing here is real!
How did that number go, Simone? You called it something. Phi?
Phi! Phi! The divine proportion!
Phi, right. How did that go?
1.6. 180-339-88.
Good. Now, let's lower the gun.
7-4-9-8.
Neat trick. What'd you do, rebooter?
Just one of the benefits of sharing a bunk with her. Now, if we could just work on the bedwetting.
Did you make contact with the Templars?
Oh, yeah. We had a great meeting. They think Arnold Leach and his flying circus are the Holy Seraphim. And we're the bad guys.
I'm sorry I missed there.
We need to find the next breach and get the hell out of here.
Your sins, my children.
We were just leaving.
How dare you defile this holy place and make demands, heretic? You reek of sin! Kneel before me and be cleansed!
What's he saying?
Same shit they told me when I was expelled from Catholic school, and I'm gonna give him the same answer.
Thank you.
I loved you. And not them all. You are my children. My sweet, sweet children.
Now that is karma.
I think that's our cue to leave.